Dr. Ifeoma Monye, medical practitioner and founder of Society of Lifestyle Medicine of Nigeria, SOLONG, says lifestyle medicine is key to long and healthy living. Monye told News Agency of Nigeria in Abuja that lifestyle medicine is helpful in preventive and reversal interventions of illnesses.
Without evidence, there is no lifestyle medicine. So if it's not evidence-based, it is not lifestyle medicine. When I talk about that, evidence-based, it means that it's not just a fashionable thing to say, lifestyle medicine, but it is based strongly on evidence, scientific evidence. It is evidence-based, it is a therapeutic approach to prevent, number one. Two, to treat. Number three, to oftentimes reverse lifestyle-related chronic illnesses. So prevention or preventive medicine is a part of lifestyle medicine. Lifestyle medicine is much broader, encompasses not just prevention, but treatment and oftentimes reversal of chronic illnesses.
She explained that her society would continue to encourage people to embrace behavioral changes needed for healthy living.
I personally think that to build up a critical mass of knowledgeable healthcare workers across board, so doctors, nurses, physiotherapists, and everyone who works, you know, health counselors and so on, health education teachers, to build up a critical mass of those who know about lifestyle medicine and know that it is different from conventional medicine is the starting point. And then when you have a critical mass of people in the brigade, as it were, campaigners, they can all go to their different places and begin to infect change in their organizations, in their states, in their ministries, and everywhere that they work, in their communities, in their place of work, and so on, and to change. So that, I think, is a very good, important first step.
The medical practitioner, who is also the founder of Brookfield Center for Lifestyle Medicine, restated the imperatives of lifestyle medicine, saying that it was preferable to conventional medicine.
In lifestyle medicine, we say that we look for the root cause of illness and we pull off that root cause. So the difference is, lifestyle medicine would want to use lifestyle intervention as the first approach, not ignoring that we can and we sometimes use medication. Remember, we are all Western trained doctors, so medication is something we are quite at home with, and we don't avoid. But we say, why don't we pay a lot more attention to lifestyle practices? Because evidence has shown that it is so important in not just treatment, but in prevention and in reversal of certain illnesses. Cancers are some of the things, diabetes, hypertension, overweight and obesity, arthritis, all these sort of things. We know that lifestyle intervention can help people live better and healthier.
Nan reports that lifestyle medicine is evidence-based and therapeutic medicine with natural benefits necessary for healthy living.